Hey everybody, tek4 here with a brand new type of review. I made my first e-juice. What this is cotton candy flavor. It's 50-50, I took my PGVG here. Used 1.8 milliliters of 100 milligram nicotine, according to the e-juice makeup calculator. Ethyl maltol crystal and ethyl maltol and PG. And my graduated cylinder, which I've already cleaned out. Had some time, I'm letting it sit and get collected. Recently just loaded up this cardo and we're going to take our first try. Good vapor production. Very, very sweet, which is what I like in a cotton candy. Not a bad throat hit. Mellow. I like that. I'm going to say my first DIY attempt is a win. See y'all out there.